version of the set because Tim sprung a double set on me, a bounder. So I'm going to do the less rehearsed tunes first. And then hopefully when I play the better rehearsed tunes, you won't think so badly of it. Right, so I'm stalling here trying to remember the names of the tunes. Yeah, I'm struggling today. Right, first one is up. A batch of three tunes back to back. An actual segue of a tune called what's the first one? Foggy Round the Chilterns, followed by the Osmium Tea Biscuit, and then Tea Cake. Sorry, Tea Cake. Thanks. So I've got my manual auto cue here, which is this ginger sound here. This is a very bespoke model. It's only one of a kind. Very expensive. And finishing with a song tune called Blood from a Stone. That's the intention anyway. We'll see what actually happens.
Thank you.
you. Walks across like the kitchen floor. You hear that clack clack sound.
Yes.
Cool, that's good. Oh, it's here, sorry, yes, yeah, got wrong with that one, yeah.
Clack clack song.
Clack clack, yeah. It's my new clack clack technique. The yeah, I just realised that reminded me of that. Yeah, you've got bowl cutters. These things are covered in massive, thank you, massive nails. I'm still learning this delicate art of nail care. I'm in the wrong thing. I'm changing the tuning for the next lot of tunes. This isn't filler, by the way, I am actually this slow. Bless you. That was improvised, wasn't it?
Yes,
come
up with it.
So the next tune is going to be a traditional Irish tune called Plaxty Erwin, written by the mighty Turlough O'Carolan. Whose work is celebrated by the Irish national emblem of the harp, and you may recognise it on the Guinness emblem as well. He wrote 250 songs, and some buggers covered every single one of them. It's a really long album. I'm not going to do them all. But he did write a great tune called Turlough's Maggot. I'm going to do a version of eventually.
What was his name?
Turlough's Maggot. Oh, Carolan's Maggot, sorry.
No, his name.
Turlough O'Carolan.
L-O-O.
Yeah, T-U-R-L-O-U-G-H. In the Angside version. Right, that'll have to do. So.
Sorry, Mark.
And that's going on to another tune, what I wrote, called, another one, yes, an original I wrote called Wake Up Anna. two tunes now back to back, originals. First one's called Genghis Makan, and that goes into another tune called that I wrote for my niece called Lottie May. In case you're wondering, Genghis Makan is the punchline to the joke, but I don't actually remember the actual rest of it for. It's just that's what it is.
Thank you.
Next up, we've got the amazing drum.